While lobsters were often served to prisoners, did you know the colonial America lobster wasn't exactly a delicacy? It was so cheap and plentiful, it was often served to prisoners. Enjoying our videos, be sure to click on the subscribe button so that you don't miss our new upcoming videos.